scratch my back, scratch my back. Scratch it, scratch it, scratch it, scratch it. Woo, woo.
We the hottest in the city. I don't care about the talk, boy, as long as you're with me. Cause I love takes me straight to the top. Straight to the top. To the top. To the top, baby. To the top. Cause I love takes me straight to the top. To the top, baby. To the top.
I'm like, Queen girl, where you been at? Where you been at? We missed the X-Screen pranks. Your girl is back, okay? So, y'all, today I got this Inchie Powder prank. Inchie Powder prank? Yeah, Inchie Powder prank right here. Y'all, I don't know how this stuff gonna work, but y'all, tell me what this look like in the comments down below. Y'all, somebody tell me what they look like. Okay, so your boy's got to be itching like he up in a chicken coop, okay? Because right now he up in the shower and I just came up with this idea to do this video. Okay, so I got my cup right here. I'm gonna have to put all the Inchie Powders inside the cup because I'm gonna just, you know, put it on him. So make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure y'all leave comments down below. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Y'all already know. We on the road to 800K, y'all. Thank y'all for all the love, all the support that we've been getting. Thanks to all our new subscribers. Thank y'all. Thanks to our old subscribers. Y'all, we literally almost to 720K already. Y'all on the road, baby. We gonna be at 800K before we know it. So make sure y'all follow us on Instagram, at Queen Renee and The Realest Ken. Follow us on TikTok, at Queen Renee and The Realest Ken. Okay, y'all. Y'all, this is about to be super, super duper hilarious because y'all already know your boy Ken is wet. It's super duper duper dramatic. As always, he just dramatic. If y'all didn't know Ken, or if y'all new to this channel, Ken is dramatic. All the returning subscribers or supporters, y'all already know Ken dramatic. But to the new supporters, Ken is dramatic, and y'all about to see that today. That man really in there think he Tina Turner. Okay, so y'all see that he really in the shower. So let me just go ahead and whip up my ingredients right here. And I'm come back to y'all.
Look, Queen, I told you about plugging these blinds.
What are you talking about? What are you
talking
about? Nothing. I'm in here cleaning up.
Where that other lotion is?
What lotion?
Not mine. My Jergens. What? Yes, I hit a stone.
You had a good shower?
Gone with all the questions.
I left my phone in here.
Hey, the lotion smell good.
I know. It's dirty.
It's better than Johnson & Johnson.
It's what?
It's better than Johnson & Johnson.
No, you do not love it.
If I pour some more hair off my body, you need to, I'm about to take all your wigs and throw them away.
Why?
Because it's hair everywhere.
You smooth.
But you got some lean in that cup.
No, some water.
You need some water anyway. Your breath been hot.
You getting lotioned up, ain't it?
Yes. Got to get lotioned up. Can't be out here ashy. We need to go to the store and get some more stuff.
We can go to the grocery store in a minute. I thought I heard something.
Heard what? What the? What the? Hey! Hey, what is it? What's funny? What is?
You like like you got scales.
Why is that coming up? What you throwing me?
I ain't throwing nothing on you. It was just a little cream.
This ain't no cream. You like some, you done threw sand on me.
Like sandpaper. You a sandpaper now. Dolphins getting dressed.
Why would you do that?
I just feel like it. Ain't nothing major. Ain't nothing too serious. Come on, so we're ready to go to the stove. What? Why are you scratching?
Got my skin dry or something.
Why are you acting like that? Now I'm finna get in dress so we can go. Hey, put nothing on you.
Come here throwing sand for. Where you get sand from anyway?
I picked it up outside.
You vacuuming this up.
I will, no problem. You needed a little sand on you.
Do it like I'm trying to go to the beach.
Yeah, I do. Get in the shower again.
I'm not finna get back in no shower.
Your pants twisted like you an old man. What soap you use?
I use my arm.
They told you about using that old spike.
Ain't nothing wrong with old.
You burning?
No, I ain't burning.
You mad? Ooh. Just get back in the shower, man. Scratching like you belongs in the chicken coop.
Quit trying to be funny.
Who said I'm trying to be funny?
Hey, what you throwing me?
I ain't throwing nothing on you. I didn't throw
you. You gave yourself away. What you throwing me because you laughing? What you throwing me because I'm itching?
You hitting the pancake, ain't it?
What the fuck is a pancake?
You don't know that there?
Bro, I'm itching. What you throwing me?
Nothing. You got this. I'm getting out. You mess.
What you throwing me?
Blood. You need to get back in the shower.
Ah! What you throwing me?
Move, because you got me itching, man. Come on, so I can bring you some water. You need to come on, get back in this jet.
I'm not getting back in no shower. Bro, my ass is itching like hell. Oh, my.
My bad grandpa.
Bro. What the f? Stop throwing that stuff on me.
Get back in the shower. You got me itching. I'm itching too.
What is that?
I don't know.
What is that?
Bruh, I'm itching.
You
come on.
What you touch?
None.
Come here.
No, stop. You're going to have me itching. I'm going to break out. Bro, you got my back and itching. Ah, it's itching.
Oh.
It's itching powder.
Why would you do that?
You got me itching, bruh.
You impractical joker, ain't jokester, ain't it? What's that TV show?
Come on, go pour both of us some water, cause we both done touched this stuff. Now it's time to get back in the. Come on! Shit! Move! Bruh, it did not take that long for you to get in the shower. Get your inching ass in the shower. Go!
You got my forehead itching.
I put inching powder on you.
You didn't say that. What would you do?
Do it really itch?
Yes, you over here ignorant. And then you got it on you.
Just a little bit. My arm's itching.
You just did me like this.
My arm's itching bad.
Who calling?
I don't know.
God, you do too much.
If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure y'all leave comments down below. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. I'm on the road to 800K. So with that being said, I will see y'all in my next video. My cutie gang.